welcome to The Walking Dead Michonne. This is a short, I think it's called a miniseries by Telltale. And before I start, I just want to say that I have played the previous two Walking Dead seasons, but I didn't record it because, well, I didn't have a channel at the time. And I didn't want to, you know, fake a reaction to the games as I knew everything. But I don't think this has anything to do with the previous seasons. I haven't read the comics, so I know that there's going to be some information that I'm obviously going to miss, but I have seen the whole Walking Dead series, TV series, up until now. So, without further ado, let's start. Yes. Into Deep. I'm probably gonna get spoilers from the comics. Oh well.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
I didn't watch the preview.
So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two, just two, that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
She's been through.
Thank you.
interesting opening. Cool. So that was her home, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, no. Oh my gosh, her daughters.
Hey! Right.
Gosh, I just had this crazy theory, but I don't think I can share it right now. Need to wait till there's no action going on. Oh, I can say it right now, I guess. Okay, so I was just... Okay, so I don't really have any, you know, nothing that backs it up. I just had this idea, like, what if she's gonna meet Krista? That would be pretty cool. What if that's where she's gonna end up with Krista, and then in season 3, she's with Krista, and like, I don't know. And she meets Clementine. Okay, I have no idea. Or if it's just gonna be a standalone completely. Maybe it is. Okay, let's just load this thing.
Some days I envy the dead.
No, 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 no. 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 He probably would have stopped me.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for redemption?
Nice opening. Episode 1, In Too Deep. She's been listening to too much Sum 41, man. That was a really terrible joke.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
I don't know.
Come in.
We'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear static.
No, it's more than just static.
You sure?
Hey. Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Use the radio dial and squeals to tune in and signal. Turn the radio off. Oh. No. Oh my god. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ooh.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she do?
Shit! What the f- Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now! Sadiq, get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
goddamn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here.
This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have been wasting our time out here.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
Oh, shit. Mob Jack, yeah. I guess.
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Aye, aye, Captain. Okay, well, I guess I wanna talk to him before. Look at him.
Looks complicated. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
Hey. Okay, it's the same dialogue, right? No.
Have a look in the water. See what you can see.
All right, fine. Whatever. Okay, let's examine the wheel.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Okay. Ooh, no ways. Can I talk to... No. Yeah. No. Help with the sails. No. No thanks. Oh, do I have to water my plant? Oh, shit. Okay.
Seems pretty quiet.
All right. Just wait. Use flashlight.
It's too dark to see much of anything. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
I didn't even see what it was. Or was
At least
it
it's
the
not
ship?
A sheet's boat.
I'm stupid.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat.
Maybe.
I don't want to die like that.
Don't tell me that it was them.
Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I just.
They're friends?
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds. I like it here.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
All right. Ooh. Anything? No, probably not, because I've already... doesn't seem like it, right? No, I'm looking for secrets, okay? Nothing.
Not much to see out there.
Yep. The plants.
This should start producing fruit. One of these days.
Oh.
Running low on rice.
Need to find some food soon.
I've already talked to him, so. Go over the edge. Alright, let's just take a look. Any secrets? Nothing. Okay. Fine. Help. I'll help in a sec. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What's that?
The fuck? Maybe I should help him first? In case.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Because it felt like looking at that thing will continue on with the plot. So.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Maybe
stand
not.
By what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Well.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it. Grab it!
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it here.
No problem. Alright. Yeah. So what are they doing now? Okay, let's just go. Right. So I think I was right. Ooh.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Of course, I have no idea who these people are, but it's fine. I'm probably gonna read the comics after this episode, so I know a bit more when episode 2 is out, I think. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna start, at least. But yeah. What am I gonna do? Well, what am I supposed to do? Maybe a steer? Oh, talk to Pete, maybe? I guess? Be like, yo.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
Really? That's weird.
Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish.
Obviously.
You've got work to do.
Shit.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Advanced gameplay.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's get going.
Yeah, one of them is probably gonna die.
You ready?
I was born ready. Don't tell me she's going to hallucinate now. That would be really dangerous.
Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
Probably a good sign. Trouble usually isn't quiet.
I suppose that makes you the exception.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
You know, something's really been bothering me.
Is that reason?
I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Nah. Well, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
I don't. Okay.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. If I stop even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Oh, shit! Oh, no! He really was too quiet, huh? Oh, my God.
What are we gonna do?
No!
Ah!
bit.
It was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
Doesn't look like anyone's here anymore. But maybe we'll find something inside.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Great. Do I have to choose? I don't know.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
Can I... No. Oh. I guess... Oh, I don't know. Why? Wait, what? Look at... Ooh. Nice. I was expecting it to start moving. I don't know. Through the window. Okay, let's examine first.
Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
Yeah, true.
We could get to the upper deck this way. This thing doesn't fall apart.
You know what? I'm just... Oh, Mom. Oh, she said they were here. Oh.
That girl said the name Mobjack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
It has to be.
This patch has been welded on.
Good
this
thing.
This is fresh work.
So they are there. So she's inside. Okay, so good thing I asked where she was and not her name or something.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are.
Well, inside, Okay, let's just enter. Because she's there and... Yeah, let's just risk it, whatever. Well, she's probably there.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Creepy. Okay. I hope that she only said the place because I asked her and it wasn't determined. No matter what you asked her, that would be kind of disappointing. You know, but who knows? I'll probably find out.
It smells awful in here. I don't see it.
Oh, okay. I'm so... Wait, what? I can't move. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. What am I? What am I supposed to do? Okay. I think I've checked everywhere. What the hell? No. What? Why can't I move? Oh.
I've got it!
You hurt? Oh. Oh no, don't, are these his friends? That's terrible.
These people weren't walkers. They were executed.
No. Oh, no.
Don't leave us here. We want to come with you.
You can't come with me, okay?
Holly, when are you coming back?
Who would do this to a child? I mean, I know the world's going to hell. But this?
It's awful. All of it. But the child?
I know. I knew it was bad, but I didn't expect this.
Yeah. Jeez. This is definitely absolutely horrible. Bullet shells?
Looks like all these shells came from an assault rifle.
These people never had a chance.
Zip ties behind the back. Like the police used.
Ooh, examine tent. Interesting.
Hope we're not here long enough to need this.
There's no fuel in it anyway.
Oh. Bloodstain? Great. Don't.
They made sure none of them would come back.
Fucking disgust. Okay, ooh, I don't wanna.
Looks like this thing got a lot of use.
Oh, I thought I was gonna open it. Let me see.
Blood. So much goddamn blood.
Something is probably gonna jump on me. Okay. I'm playing it. It's night, so it's really dark and it's scary, okay? Oh, what the hell?
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Dude, you first, man, okay? Let's just kill it.
Stand back.
Why is it a walker here, though? Since that could have been their doing, because they made sure they wouldn't turn into walkers. So is this walker that the people who are living right now, the ones who contacted us, did they put him up here? I have no idea.
Poor
Poor bastard.
Maybe not. Maybe there was something personal.
I have never seen anything like this. All those people just massacred. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
I don't want to. Fine. Huh? It looks peaceful.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walk.
Looks quiet. But keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
All right. Just checking. Oh, don't tell me there's a person in there. Patience.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, really, but damn.
Weird. This is so
weird. We could
weird.
Really use this stuff.
Oh, Clementine. Clementine.
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy.
I miss her. I want a 3rd season as well. Oh well.
Plenty of ammunition.
Nice.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
So sketchy. What the hell? It's like they're like lurking them. Like it's so weird.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find.
It's not really a good idea to become addicted to cigarettes when they're hard to find and, you know, might not be the smartest thing, definitely not. And I don't think drinking alcohol would be a smart idea either if you're in the apocalypse because you need to be on your guard all the time. Right?
Someone forced it.
Let's open the Logan! Logan?
Anything?
What? Empty.
Wait. Isn't that a locker from season 1? Logan, you know the one with the mixed the tapes and everything in Crawford. I don't remember how you pronounce it, but Crawford. Oh, another Logan. Oh, never mind. What the hell? They tricked me. Are they just using the same? The same blah blah thing. I don't remember what it's called. I'm really tired. I'm sorry. English is not my first language, by the way. Anyway.
All just lying here, waiting for us. Can't just leave it. I mean, I agree, it's a little odd.
Feels like a trap.
It's really weird. But yeah, let's look at the cash register. Probably enough. Oh, what? Okay.
Money's still here.
But no use to anyone now.
Yeah, exactly. I was gonna say that. Who needs money?
Someone had a sweet tooth.
Alright.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
So we are taking this back, huh? Okay, is there anything? Ooh, vending machine. Ooh, reminds me of the latest episode of The Walking Dead, yes. They're not gonna spoil it.
This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
Oh no. Shit. A walker. Or maybe it's the girl. No. No idea. No, don't stab the locker. It might be a person.
Oh shit.
Back up.
Whoa.
Back up!
Yes. Oh.
Greg! What's going on?
You were the one.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now!
Careful!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
I have no idea if it was her voice.
Don't be stupid.
I don't remember what it sounded like.
I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Take it. It's yours.
I got...
Damn!
Flashbacks there. Who are you, people?
Hey!
Stop her!
Wait. Okay. Oh no. I'm not supposed to do this. I know. But. No, let's just let her go. I don't want any problem. I don't care. Maybe we're gonna die, whatever. Oh, maybe someone on the boat is gonna die. Well, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be a fun playthrough, right? Let's just let her go, whatever. Oh. Oh, shit.
Hey! Stay put. Randall!
How many people are there here?
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn.
Yeah, that was me.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
What the fuck?
They try anything.
So they were the ones who did that to the people. What the shit? Why? Why do we always always all the fucking trouble and all. We always meet the weird sick people. Of course we do, otherwise it wouldn't be interesting, but still.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling.
He doesn't
shots.
Seem like the most
listen,
reasonable guy.
Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something huh? out. We can just
stop talking to you.
Might be worth the shot.
I think I'm gonna do it.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to. Understand?
All right, you've spoken to me all now, right. So.
You.
Let
I'll
me
start
talk.
With you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us.
Randall.
Let's talk about what you did.
He's probably gonna be in the
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
Look, you have your bag back. Seems like we're done.
Not quite.
I'm gonna kill you.
Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
I'm damn good.
I'll bet.
So, watch your fucking
weapon like this, back. You gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Why are you laughing, you ass?
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. But don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that.
This is just like season 2 with Clementine. And,
Here we are.
What's his face?
Monroe.
I don't remember his name now, but, you know. Oh, Carver. They're like, oh, you're a lot like me. Oh.
Hey, see that?
It's just, it's the same.
Yeah, you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us!
What was that?
Looks like shit.
Norma's gonna have a field day with you.
Whatever.
My
this
sister.
Is, seriously.
She's the one in charge here.
It
She'll
is
be
like
just
Carver's
thrilled
place.
To see you.
The girl in the radio.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on.
Even if they're assholes, they're kind of cute.
Randall, what's all this?
Damn.
I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this.
We didn't.
That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
Maybe
that's
I should have been more discreet.
You dangerous.
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall. I want to hear it from her.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that.
Good. Because I'm gonna kill you.
Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Can he just take his hand off her?
Ugh. Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay!
Get moving.
Hope nothing's gonna happen to him.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
We didn't do
I'm
anything,
I'm not gonna
man.
Let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's probably not gonna happen.
Okay, so now we're gonna. Oh,
we've
gotta
get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg!
Why?
These people. You don't know what they're capable of.
What
I'm worried
done
about
to
Pete,
them?
Too, okay?
Has she stolen a lot of things?
Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Why would they hurt Greg if the two of you didn't do anything wrong?
Because these are not good people!
How do you know?
This is my fault.
Oh, well, okay, it's pretty obvious that they're not.
So sorry,
I'm asking her.
I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Let's just talk to a little more.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking?
Okay,
we gotta find something.
Yeah, okay, fine. Calm down. It's not gonna help if you're freaking me out.
This used to be full.
How should I know? Never be able to slip my hand out.
Like, just be fucking honest with me.
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel. Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry.
They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Toys? Sick people. Okay, yeah, they're fucking sick if they just were totally okay with shooting children.
Robo?
Aw, did they have those toys? Don't tell me. Wait, what?
What's going on? Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
I tried to help you.
I know.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
Yeah.
That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... well, you know what happens. They just... it's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing.
Oh.
Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and
careful.
I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan.
No, but they're gonna shoot you. Or something. No. I don't know about this. Whoa, don't tell me.
This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together.
I guess.
It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
This is probably a bad idea, though. But, okay. Help me. I'm not... lose. I think. Oh. How are we gonna...
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together.
God! No. Damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
I shouldn't have done anything. I regret everything. I could have just waited it off and the queue would have disappeared. No, I'm so stupid. Like, I felt like it was such a bad idea. I don't know why I went with it. Probably because I would never done that in real life. I would have been too, like...
So, no. Michonne. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though.
Whatever.
You got a name people remember.
Whatever. Michonne. Name.
Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective.
Why should I?
Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. You and I are gonna come to an understanding.
Fuck, okay, fine.
There you go.
Oh no, I regret it.
So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
It's only been a few months now.
A few months, huh? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. Ending up there, of all places.
Our boat ran into some trouble nearby. The ferry was the only thing in sight.
Your boat, huh? Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew down by the shoreline. See if they can find this boat she's talking about. Bring anyone they find back
here. Oh no, what am I doing?
They need help, we'll take care of them.
I'm not thinking anything.
So how about your group? Are there others? Or is it just the four of you? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
I'm not telling you shit.
I'd rethink that strategy if I were you.
Whatever.
You make things difficult for me, I can make things very difficult for you.
I've been fucking nice to you.
I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize. Samantha really isn't the kind of person you want to get involved with. That girl is a natural born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape, big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed to feel about that?
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take...
I'm sorry, I can't read all of this at once. The pressure.
Take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again.
I don't know who to trust.
That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You and those kids were caught with this bag, but there's still much more missing.
I don't...
Where's the rest of it?
No.
Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All missing.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it? Here's how this is gonna work. The boy's gonna answer some questions. Since you two know each other so well, I'm gonna let you do the asking.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
No.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
I don't... Why? Oh, this is making me so fucking nervous. I don't know. I feel like if I'm not gonna ask, I feel like they're gonna hurt him even more.
How long have we been together?
A long time. Fuck. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it.
God,
she said it's only been a few months.
Someone's full of shit.
I lied.
I lied.
Had a feeling.
You're gonna regret that.
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know, are there others?
It's just us. Us four.
Now Michonne here didn't answer us. So now things have to get a little more interesting.
What?
Randall,
oh,
no!
God.
Please, I'll tell you whatever you want! Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying to us? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth.
You should have done the same when you had the chance.
Damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
She looked shocked. She looked really shocked about that.
Norma, please, okay? This isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella.
She sounds like Joyce from
You're
Life
brave.
Is Strange.
Admitted you lied. Save the boy some pain. You hear that, Greg? I hope you appreciate what she did for you today.
But I don't know, but...
Zachary, a word in private.
She's probably not, but...
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
What do you think? Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
They'll keep pushing until they get what they want, or until they kill us.
I kind of figured. I was just hoping you might tell me something different.
I'm sorry.
I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
You'd be stupid not to be scared right now.
You don't look scared. You look like you've seen this 100 times. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
You could become
What if you
family.
Don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live. So you keep going. But when you stop...
Michonne! What did they do to you?
Just ask questions. Hey, is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Damn
yeah,
it.
Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now. Really.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
Well, that went really, really, really bad.
I know just where to put you. What the hell? Jonas, haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
Why are you freaking out?
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
That's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Oh, no. Oh.
Here. Go on. Get them talking.
I thought he was gonna shoot him. Okay, shoot him and you're over with it. Like,
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, should you keep your finger on the trigger?
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
Please shoot Randall
I don't
instead.
Know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up! Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey, you gonna take that, Zachary?
What? I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Talk to us.
I'll stay calm, if you do.
I'm calm.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Please shoot Randall. Come on, do it. It's not that hard.
You want answers? Talk to me.
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary! Stop! What are you waiting for?
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't.
Outside.
Now.
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help them.
Sam.
Oh, God. Craig.
I can't reach him.
Someone's shirt. It could slow down the bleeding.
Yeah, come and grab it. Oh my God, I need to.
Greg!
Hurry. Come on. We gotta save him. Can't we really save him? I hope so.
Oh, please!
We need to lay him down.
Was this? Did this have to happen?
Come on, Greg.
Or was it because I didn't talk?
Come on, don't do this.
Please,
don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
No.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg, I love you. Get off me. I just need more time.
I'm sorry, I just tried to help. Already?
Greg, please.
That was really fast. Give it to
Hold
her.
Him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
I thought she was gonna do it.
No!
Seriously? Oh my God. Poor boy.
Fuck!
Yeah, you... Did I have to do that? No, don't do it. Don't do it. It's peer pressure and shit. We can.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear.
We might be able to get him on our
side. Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer.
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch.
No. Oh?
I mean it!
Oh, yeah. Well, okay. I'm gonna stop her. I feel like it's not gonna help her at all. And, you know, then she has to also live with the fact that she killed him. And, you know. And like I said, we might be able to get him on our side. Because he will realize that we're not like Randall, right?
Sean!
Is it the end of the episode? Is it? Whoa, okay. Huh.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal.
Oh, what happened to her?
Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
Is he provoking?
You don't know what I can do.
Oh, shit. Okay. Did you try to end it? Even 69.3% of the players lowered a gun. Oh, yeah. How did you enter the abandoned ferry? You and 32.6% of the players went in through the window. I know that was risky. Did you ambush Randall in the storeroom? You and 58% of players headbutted Randall. Yeah. Did you sell Greg out to Norma? You and 18% of players took the blame. Interesting. Did you let Sam shoot Zachary? You and 79.3% of players tried to save Zachary. Well, the fourth decision will probably not matter because he's, you know, dead and no one else hurt. So this is kind of like a non-decision when you think about it because it won't matter at all. I don't think, at least. Okay, it was a good episode. It wasn't the best or anything, but it was good. But I feel like I don't really know, like the characters that she was with, but that's probably because I haven't read the comics yet. And yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you when episode 2 is out.